What's up, guys? 2019 Select PYT number 5. Your teams are on the screen. This is a half caser. We got 6 boxes. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Actually, you know what? Let me get... I know there's going to be some fat cards in here. Get a few of these out. All right. Good luck. Everybody. So, pretty much, Flawless comes out on Wednesday. I thought it was Friday. Could have sworn they pushed it back to Friday. I don't know what I was thinking. But no, it shipped today. So, I will have it Wednesday afternoon. Noonish, maybe, hopefully. So that's cool. I'll make a post. I hope to get this stuff up tomorrow. Like I said, until today, I thought it was releasing on Friday. So that was my mistake. But yeah, definitely should have one PYT up. I don't know, Bobby. I could have sworn it was Friday, dude. I even told another guy I was talking to. It was Bernard, actually. I was talking to Bernard earlier today, and I was like, no, it releases on Friday. And then I got an email with shipping, and I messaged my guy, and I was like, what's the deal? And he said, dude, it shipped today. I was like, what? So, yeah. I was, a tad bit surprised. We got a dummy card, folks. Dummy. We got a Larry Fitz. Oh, sorry. I'm holding the cards too high. Larry Fitz. Montez Sweat Blue. Blues are to 175. 175. These refractors ship, guys. All the rookie cards are going to ship. The inserts, yep, they ship them up too. There's very few actual vet base that won't ship. Just saying. So most of these cards will go. Jalen Smith. Blue. Cowboys. Kyler Murray, nice hit for the Cardinals. That's why you got to get them cards. Those things sell too. Darren Waller's not like NT, right? Darren Waller, blue die cut. That's to 99. Fletcher Cox, refractor. Ty Johnson, refractor. Jerry Tillery, purple. Keyshawn Johnson. There's another Kyler Murray. Green. Bobby Wagner, the lime green. That's cool with the Color Rush jersey. That is to 49. To 49. I didn't leave any room up here. All right, guys, see what we got. Box one. White. Debo Samuel. A white Debo patch card for the Niners. Damn, Bobby, really? I didn't know they were that high, dude. 42 of 75. Yeah, that's why it's good to get those teams in select, man. Otto, Hunter Renfro for the Raiders. Mr. Cody Neal. PC loving right there. Nice hit, Cody. A cool name you got, bro. I like it. Hunter Renfro, Raiders. Oh, that one is to 199. Mr. Ryan Finley, red. A red Finley. For the Bengals, Patrick Yang picked him up in a mini. Ryan Finley, 48 of 75. Look, we got an extra auto in here. Wasn't there only supposed to be two? Two autographs. We got three, folks. Three autos in the first box. How about that? This is tie-dye Jalen Hurd for the 49ers. Bernard Hammer cannot stop hitting. Like, holy cow, dude. Jalen Hurd, man, come on. We need a 15 of 15. Where's the better patch? Like, I saw a 101 Kyler Murray auto in NT today, and it had a three color patch in it. Just the regular patch like any other card. And I thought, why would they do that? They got to put the Cardinal head or something, you know, that's not used in the 101. It's crazy. I just don't get it. Nice hit, though. Oh, shit. Ha! I'm all trying to give you the 49ers, Bernard. Oh my goodness. My bad, William. That's my fault, dude. I'm trying to give your cards away, bro. It would have been a shield if it was a hammer. Oh, that's too funny. I even got his name written right there, and I said your name. That's funny. Funny, funny. My bad, William, bro. I'm shipping the cards to you, man. I promise. Guys, if you had NT hits and you were in this break, I saved them. I'm going to ship them tomorrow with this select. Just so you know. If you didn't have any hits, or I'm sorry, if you didn't have any teams in this break and you were in the NT, your cards went out today. Ed Oliver, Kerryon Johnson. Tariq Cohen. We got a blue Miles Jack. Dummy card. Kyle Allen. Derek Carr. Oh, there's a Kyler Murray refractor. That gets in a sleeve, folks. Yes, indeedy. Oh, points. Well, Mark will be happy. Mark picked the point spot. Larry Fitz, that's white. Man, Cardinals putting in some work tonight, folks. Michael Thomas refractor. That's it for box two. Let's see what autos we have. James Conner patch card. Patch card James Conner. What's up, Brandon? This is the second box, bro. Second box. We had some points. 250. The point spot was sold. Mr. Mark Gonzalez, that is coming to you, sir. That took place of an auto for the Redskins. Terry McLaurin. See, they got some color in this one. Terry McLaurin for the Skins. Redskins going to, I think that's Rick Cisco. It is. Rick Cisco. 49 of 49. Didn't we just have 15 of 15? So the 1 to 49 gets some color. Who does this, bro? Who does this? Can we talk to somebody in charge at Panini, please? Box number three. What up, Brandon? You've had bad luck in select. Guys, I got some contenders optic. What else did I get in today? I got some Panini one. I got an inner case of that. I know that stuff's going to take a back seat considering we got Flawless coming, but just saying. It'll be around. Got three boxes. That's all I could get of encased. That's all I found. Three boxes of encased. Maybe we'll do a mixer. All right, guys, here we go. Box number three. We got a Mr. Frank Gore. Mr. Frank Gore. Jim Kelly refractor. Pat Tillman. What's up with the Cardinals? Getting all the shiny cards. Drew Brees. Jarrett Stidham refractor. Dummy. This is Brandon Cooks. Brandon Cooks die cut purple. That is to 75. More dummy. We got a Miles Sanders blue for the Schmeagles. That's it for box number three. Go to our autos. More 49ers. How about that? William has the 49ers. William. Mr. Clapp, nice hit, bro. Niners doing really well. There's that no color patch. Come on, camera, quit doing that. That's to 49. Debo Samuel, 49. And we got a patch card, a napkin card. Devin Singletary,
And the Bills.
Yeah, Pat Timmons, cool, bro. Crazy what happened to that dude. Patriots, Jacoby Myers, tie-dye. Jacoby Myers for the Patriots. Nice hit. Dude, my camera doesn't like select, guys. Shitty biscuits. That's 8 of 25. Patriots, Brandon Spencer. There you go, Brandon. Nice hit, dude. Get a big fat 101. Found a new place to order cards. And this came from them, so see, hopefully something good's up in her. I think he stayed on there. I think it's all on there, dude. Look at that. Where's my other camera at? You guys didn't even tell me it wasn't on. Bobby, you keep picking the wrong case, bro. It's crazy, man. Because when you don't have the Hawks, that's when they hit. Sorry, guys, I don't know why I had my top camera turned off, but it's on now. Crazy that I didn't even notice that. I definitely didn't turn it off on purpose. Oh yeah. Well, now it's David Montgomery. Maybe like that dude's worse with on cards. Did you see the NT stuff? All right, guys, what is this box? Box four? Let's get something big here. Something big here, Devin Bush. Dummy card. Tony Pollard refractor. How about a Tom Brady red? Ooh. Holy crap, dude. Are we going to see cards and Tom Brady in a different uni next year? That's going to be wicked weird. Chris Carson. Is it Kyler Murray? Peyton Manning. Got a blue Tavon Coleman. Who's going to be the running back over there? Should be interesting. This stupid ass virus doesn't mess with football season. I'm going to really hate this virus if that shit happens. Minshew! Refractor, Mr. Minshew. For the Jiggy Jaguars, Brandon Spencer. And we have a Tyrell Williams die cut. No, Jeremy, you know I didn't say that. 66 to 75. Ha ha ha, funny man. Mr. Funny Man. Ty Johnson. Tie-dye Ty Johnson. That is to 25 for the Lions. That's Bernard Hammer. There's Devin Bush. Speaking of bushes, right, guys, let's see what we have. Mr. Evan Ingram. Evan Ingram. Spark to 99 for the G-man. Wow, Jordy Nelson for the Packers. Check it out. Nice hit for the Packers. Who's got the Packers? Adam Hinwood. Weren't those in a mini? That is 9 of 10. Back-to-back sparks. That's two-color patch. Nice hit. It's a good-looking card. More Bengals. How about that? Bengals. Two autos. Rodney Anderson, blue. We got a red Ryan Finley and a blue Rodney Anderson. Take that, Bengals. Patrick Yang. Nice hit, dude. And Mr. Tyler Borman, PC 11, Christian McCaffrey. Cam Newton, still no NFL team. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Bobby, didn't you get something in here the first time, though? I want to say you got something the first time, like your first break, but I don't know. I definitely have your address, so I definitely know I've shipped you some stuff. Mr. DK. Wasn't a DK. What's up, buddy Lofton? This is box number five, guys. Number five. We need a big fat auto in this sucker. Guys, whoa, that was kind of cool. Just flipped right over. Look at this, Sam Darnold. Le'Veon Bell sucks. Sheesh. Dak Prescott refractor, Devlin Hodges, the Duck Man. Mr. Ducky, Mr. Quack Quack. Joe Flacco. This dude doesn't even play football anymore. Tie-dye, Denver Broncos. To 25, 4 of 25. Like he failed his physical. They cut his ass. Thanks, but no thanks, Joe. Tony Pollard. Rick Sisco, you're wicked late, brother. Ouch. Calvin Ridley. Holy crap. It's a lot. It's a blah. Falcon. Robert Woods. Purple. Robert Woods, 75. You're working, buddy? No. Besides that Joe Flacco you just saw, which I know you're excited about. Gonna get that Joe Flacco. Justice Hill for the Ravens. That means the other half of this has got to be loaded. Right? Got to be loaded, folks. No, Bernard, that's not gonna happen. I can only imagine what this bet is. Oh my god. Jahalani Tavia, that's Bernard's card. That's Brandon, no. I don't know when I'm gonna even put it up, dude. 75 of 99. Maybe I'll do an option for the guys that bought in. We'll see how that goes. I see what you're saying though, man, that you want to do that. Paris Campbell. We'll give everybody the option. How about that? But the thing is, well, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know when I'm going to put it up. I know that's for sure. White Paris Campbell. But I'll make sure that, I don't know, we'll give the guys the 10 minutes that already had the teams. All right, Bobby. Appreciate you, dude. The 35 Paris Campbell. I'll figure something out, man. I totally understand why you want to have your teams in the second half, though. I have to say, I don't normally do that, but it does make sense. Tyler Boyd, tie-dye. The 25. Man, the Bengals. Yeah, I got you, Brandon. I totally see why you say that. So I'll definitely give the option. Like I said, we'll do 10, 15 minutes or something like that. For the first 10 minutes, you can only claim your or keep your teams in the second one. I don't know. I'll figure out something. I know it's blowing my mind, too. Damn Bengals. Last box, last box, last box. Dummy. I like those dummy cards, man. I use those for shipping. That was a Josh Jacobs refractor. Another dummy. Andy Isabella. Red. Red Isabella. Dude, I feel like my camera's like blurry. Blue Marquise Brown. Icky Woods, Cold Cuts. Man, I love that commercial when it first came out, dude. That was fantastic. Derek Carr, Devin Bush. That really was fantastic. TJ Hockenson refractor. Julius Peppers, Christian Wilkins blue. Nasir Adderley. Man, sometimes those look black to me. DK Metcalf. Hey, that's nice. Bobby Tinson, he just left. It's not an auto, but it's still a nice hit. 13 of 25. 13 of 25. Nice hit. Nice hit. Something. Something's better than nothing. Alright, guys. This is it. For the home team, Benny Snell Jr. Three color patch for the Steelers. Mr. Kenny Port. Nice hit, Kenny. For the Packers, Aaron Ripkowski, whoever that is. Tie-dye, die-cut, auto, Aaron Ripkowski. I wish you could make posts only for certain people to see. That is 5 of 25. Packers, Adam Henwood. Nice hit, Adam. Last hit of the break. Terry McLaurin for the Redskins. All right, guys. I will leave an option whenever we post the next half for you to claim your team. Brandon Spencer talked me into it. Blame him. Unless you're all for it. Let's do a quick hit recap, guys. We'll just do the autos. Just the autos. Just the autos. We had the 250 points. Unfortunately, that took an auto. Hunter Renfro. Ryan Finley. Jalen Hurd. Nice hit. Terry McLaurin. A lot of wide receivers. Deebo Samuel. Jacoby Myers. Rodney Anderson. Christian McCaffrey. Jelani Tavia. I don't know how to say that dude's name. Just saying. You probably knew that. Paris Campbell. Benny Snell Jr. And Aaron Ripkowski. I like his last name. Guys, that's it for the break. Thank you all very much for joining. Flawless will be next. I will post a time that I'm going to list it. See who all wants a tag. I'm sure everybody.